guys, welcome back to Gracie's World. Today we'll be doing a makeup tutorial, or my makeup routine. So first, I put on primer. I can't speak today. So yeah, I just put it all over my face. That much in my hand, and I'm gonna get it on my beauty blender. Oh, my hair, so I straightened it, but it does not work for me. So we're gonna put my hair back just after we do this. It's done. Now we're gonna put my hair back. I'm just gonna pull it back, and I did straighten it, so if I do get it wet, it's not gonna be very pretty. Alright, it's now time for some foundation. So I only put on a little bit of makeup. When I do wear it, I only put on primer, bronzer, highlighter, blush, and foundation. I ran out of my powder, so I don't have any, technically, foundation. You know, it's powder, but let's see what it says. Waterproof coverage, okay? And I ran out of my concealer, so that's why I don't have any concealer. So I gotta go buy a whole bunch of new makeup from Mecca or somewhere like that, or Big Dub. They all are missing this bit up here, so they all look the same. Let's put on some bronzer. My hair's getting in the way. Let's brush it back. And it's 2019, so my New Year's resolution was to make more videos for you guys, because at the moment I'm not posting as much. So yeah, so as soon as I find my GoPro, I'll be going underwater, scuba diving, all that cool stuff for you guys. Okay, now that that's done, let's get another brush. So I used my highlighter, my little pinky, and go on the inner corners of my eyes, and there's something in there, like sleep or something, whatever it's called. Yeah, I'm gonna go like that. I'm gonna go put my finger in, and I'm gonna put it, apply it on my nose. I'm gonna brush that in. My one finger. My eyebrows look so different. This eyebrow looks good, this eyebrow does not. What is wrong with it? It's okay. There's so much little makeup things. It's really annoying. Okay. So yeah. Happy New Year. I should have done a vlog last night, but oh, okay, time for some blush. You should see how many eyeshadow palettes I have. I have like 10 of them. But yeah. Oh, that's what I forgot to do. My blush is kind of pink. And oh, I just realized something. You guys should subscribe. It's red like the big subscribe button. So, like and subscribe. And make sure to hit that bell beside the subscribe button so that you're notified every time I post a video. And yeah. And this is my finished makeup look. Take a quick Insta. Yeah, go follow my Instagram and yeah, and my TikTok. They'll be linked down in the description. Go check it out and yeah, see you guys. Bye.